The Commune of Paris by Peter Kropotkin, 1880. This ideal of the all-powerful and beneficent state is merely a copy from the past, the anarchists said, and they confronted it with a new ideal, anarchy, that is, the total abolition of the state, and social organization from the simple to the complex by means of the free federation of popular groups of producers and consumers.